Okay, looks like I dropped, I disconnected for a second. I apologize. I'm back now. I got a large leather shield and something else I didn't see. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. There's a turtle over there. Fuck that turtle. With my freeze ray, we'll stop the pain. Go. Okay, that was a mistake. But I lived. All that matters. Okay. There was a guy when I died last time that came crashing down into me. Guess he's not. Let's see. There he is. Rip. Liar. Everybody has a liar emote in this game. Where's the sun? Wonder if I can have a. There's gonna be a bomb or something that can clear out rubble later. And another fog wall. Fuck. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I see your shit. Come on. Die. God, I've got to get some more endurance if I'm going to use this great sword. I mean, right now it seems to be okay, but shit. Boss ahead, but pull back. What? Yeah, I might. If there. Good luck. Well, slash in the atmosphere. Wow. All right. Oh my god, I hope that's not the boss that I'm looking at. All right, probably just gonna die here. Probably not supposed to be here then, yeah? Maybe? Well, the pursuer. Oh, well, that didn't take long. God. Well, that's it. That's it. Damn. I don't know if I can beat this guy or not. I think I can. It's hard to say. When you don't know where you need to go, it's hard to tell shit like that. I don't remember how I got there, actually. Sorry, I went down this way, I went through the door. I wonder if I can. Just gonna go into that boss again. Can I open this door? Alright. I kinda want my souls back, but I can't go back. As far as I know, I can't get my souls and then get out of there. I gotta fight the boss and kill him. Ring of Restoration? What is that? Treasure restores HP. Hell yeah! Shit! That's amazing! You know? I'll try that boss again. I think I might be able to kill him after a certain amount. If I can remember where he is. There's two assholes right here. Wow. Now I'm invincible because that animation. Come on, buddy. Goes. Is that a door? No, it's not a door. I really do think I can kill that boss. I'm gonna have to be persistent, but I really do think I can kill him. I don't remember finding a second guy here. I've got to watch my stamina. Fuck. What did you make it past that for? How much HP I actually do get back over time. If it's significant, it's going to be really helpful. But if it's not significant, then I don't see what the... Ow. Hey, buddy. Come on in. I'm gonna play this like Monster Hunter with a great sword. Whap. Wait for the monster. 1, 2. Whap. There we go. Another guy. Oh, see, he's not here anymore. What? Oh, there he is. Rippin' pepperonis. Rippin' pepperonis. Somebody jump down. Oh, okay. There you go to him. Too fast! Alright, I have no idea if I'm if I what it takes to kill this guy or not, but let's see. To take that as no. This just one shots me like that. I'm just gonna take that as a no. Holy shit. This game. Alright, well, I will go to what looks like another area. Down this way. Oh yeah, this guy's still alive, I think. Yep. Okay. Let's see what sort of horrible things this thing this way brings. Weakness strike. Oh my god. Grand Lance. Interesting. Wow. $39 out of $75 for, so I'll be fat rolling. Well, I can't use it anyway because of 22 strength. Jeez. 18? That's 18 requirement. Fuck. Be wary of up. Alright. See what kind of nightmare this brings. Produce the symbol of the king. What? I don't know what that means. Somebody just. Oh my god. Whoa. Come on. One. Oh wow, he missed me completely. He just whiffed. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Man, his recovery time is outrageous. Oh yeah! That was pretty awesome. Come on, let's glitch you again. Really, this giving me health over time thing is not really doing what I thought it would. As well as I thought it would, really. Oh, fuck. Give me stamina, give me stamina. Okay. Looks like we're gonna be able to kill this guy. Unless he just one-shots us, which is always a possibility. There it is. Wow, that's a lot of souls. Produce the symbol of the king. Okay, well. At least we killed that guy, which was actually pretty satisfying. Wait a minute. Okay. This goes over this way. Open this door, and then that's where it takes us, right? So we can't go any further without the symbol of the king. I wonder if the other elevator takes us. So to go over this way. Wow, early game. Could have gonna put some gears or something up there instead of just going right into the. Oh fuck! I forgot he was gonna be back. Absolutely terrifying. Yeah, it just takes you to the same place. Which is a shame. Although the turtle guy's not there, I just don't understand. Turtle man! So if it just ends up that boss is the only place I can go, then I guess I'll have to go there. But I have a feeling I can go through the Valley of the Giants now. At least start it. I know I'm in the Valley of the Giants, excuse me, but... Oops. I really think I can probably go to the Tower of Flame. I'm gonna try this place again, I think. I'm gonna get another beer. I'll be right back. Thank you for watching. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. I'm still another one of those. In this best of all possible worlds. Alright. Alright, let's go back to our old stomping ground. I think I determined while fighting this guy earlier that you can't. Ow. You can't backstab these guys, unfortunately. This would be a good spot to farm souls, to be honest. But unlike other unlike other Souls games, these guys actually disappear. Ow! Yeah, these guys really aren't bad now. If I wasn't being so hasty, I think I could actually do better. I'm not. I already did that lever, buddy. All right. Guts required ahead. All right. Oh, now they come at me too? Oh my god. Wait, did that do something? Oh god. So what's. Oh wow! Okay, okay. I'll take that. Wow. I will take that any day of the week. Thank you, Dark Souls. Thank you for the souls. Thank you. Ah, cheers. Hold on, my bro's talking with me. Oh god, there's two of them? What is this guy? Oh man. That's it. So that part's almost impossible. Not bad. Let's see if we get through this motherfucker, because he really throws some shit at you. He doesn't have as many tails. His stuff is... Ow! His stuff is very much is more varied than the other guys. Let's stay back. Thank you. I really am dropping a lot of frames, guys. I apologize. That guy can either be stupid hard or stupid easy. It's really a toss-up as to which one he actually is. Okay. Okay, all right, just die. There are times I do wish sometimes that I had a guide, but, I mean, it's... I don't know. Oh, fuck. But doing a blind playthrough, I think, is better for a... streaming environment. Okay, I just completely whiffed those. I'm dead. Ow. A 3. A 1. A 2. A 3. Whap. Whap. I don't know how I feel about that. Shit. Okay. We're doing okay, not great. I've got a lot of souls saved up. I honestly might want to take this and level up a little bit with it. Oh, fucking hell. Matter up. One, two, three. Yep, there it is. Alright, and then both these assholes come after me. Oh my god. Why? Now, see, now there's just no... I mean, I guess I could run all the way back. Look at these guys, they're not gonna quit. Fall off the cliff. Oh wait, maybe they will. Ow. Ow. And I'm dead anyway. So they will go back. Look at that animation. Look at that animation. Look horrible. So they will run back. I just have to run far enough. Keep that in mind. A lot of souls from these guys. Hopefully they'll stop responding. Well, they will stop responding after a while, so it'll make my life a lot easier. Ow. Whap. Whap. Oh fuck! Oh my god. That guy is the most unpredictable of these guys. Oh no no no! Okay. Yep. Nope, I don't wanna mess with you. No, I love you. Promise. Alright, come on dude. Whoop. 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 See, now that was really easy. Comparatively. No, 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 no. Oh, we're good. Okay. Come on, boys. Follow me. Try rolling and stabbing them. I've never gotten a backstab on these guys. If I could backstab them, that would be amazing. What is this? Hailstone. Huh. Oh my god. Okay. Whew! Almost died. Eat it. I've got a few life gems. I'm going to use that for now. I doubt. Alright, I can kill one of these guys easy. Although I wish it didn't take me as long. So long to be able to lure those guys out one at a time. So, last time I tried to go left, and that was a mistake. So we're gonna go. We're definitely gonna go right this time. Or yeah, see what happens. Oh yeah. Truly, truly, truly outrageous. Alright, let's see what sort of horrible shit awaits us out here. Seems they gotta jump down out. It's a lot of blood stains. Oh, he has a great sword. Well, no, he doesn't. I don't know what he has. It's a little weird sword. I don't want to attack that guy. There's a fog gate over here. A chest. What does that even mean? Alright. Are these guys... Wham! Whap! Wham! Now that one was easy. Much easier than the other guys. Boss ahead, therefore are you ready? Try jumping off. Must have feeling short confidence. I don't know that. I mean, I've got another boss I can try to kill right now. Anyway, I'm tempted. I really am tempted. Since I can open it. I swear I had an open prompt. There it is! Fuck! I saw it. I don't want to touch a pool of blood. I want to open the chest without killing this guy. Okay, so I either died to the boss or I died to this guy. What's the... I mean... Damned if you do, damned if you don't. Alright. I've got 8,000 souls. That is a lot of souls to lose. Fuck. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh, it's one of these guys. I can get behind him. Oh my god. Fuck! I really thought I had him. Really thought I could get him. Dark Souls, why? Okay, if I get those souls, okay. So the goal is to get those souls back, level up a little bit, and then we're gonna come back because that's like 8,500 souls. Yeah, we need that. Wonder, like, what if I just shoot this motherfucker? Oh, okay, nothing. That guy always has a surprise, a random moveset, something that always throws me off. Excuse me. This guy's so easy, it seems like. That's so bizarre. Alright. He doesn't want to come out. Hello, hi. Hello, mittens. Sorry, Ben, since it's Dark Souls 2, I gotta be on my game here, buddy. Okay, my soul's back. Need to put you down. What? Okay, thank God. Thank God. Okay. Mittens, you're killing me, buddy. Killing me. You can see this cat's tail. One, two, three. Ow. Mittens, I need you to back up, buddy. I have no SS left. Fucking hell. Got him. Let's go right here. Oh, no biting. No biting. Go down. Alright. I'm gonna retrieve this. Go back. I'm gonna call it a night, more than likely. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my God. Alright, well at least I got my souls back.